Hi, my name is Mark Fitzgibbon and welcome to my vlog. Diane Abrams tweets, "Can you please define the word smet in your next Fitzy Facts video?" I haven't actually covered this topic in a previous vlog, but I think it's very important and I think it deserves a whole video. Smet means ratchet. You know, dirty, ugly tiffs that don't care about personal hygiene. They are the reason why shampoo companies have to have the directions for usage on the shampoo bottle. I mean, who doesn't know how to wash their hair? The smet tiffs. Smet tiffs are actually those girls and guys who secretly want to be gentoos, but they are just too high on the grak meter. I mean, if you want to be a gentoo, which you shouldn't, sis, then you must at least look the part. You can't go up to a girl and say, "You're a girl, you must kakrig. You look like my mommy's potato salad." But then you look like a duck scroof and smell like a krach box. And then you still use Sheen Straight Relaxer and moor the gel to your forehead. And then you look like this. So yes, that's a smet tiff. And also, the Cape Coloured community has become so used to the word smet that they've used it in their daily life, which is actually sad, if you think about it. Fui toch. Yo, I didn't wash last night, now I'm feeling so smet. Chantel, look at this burger. Poos kak smet. So this tiff came up to me and said that I look smet. So I said, "Cakey girl, you can't call me smet when you are basically Jesus Christ. I mean, where is your hair though? The pom-pom is there, but there's focal hair. And your teeth, what? Is it looking for signal? Smet not." So yes, that is a smet tiff. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe. I will post videos every Friday. And also, click here if you want to check out this really cool YouTube channel called UCT Just Kidding. If you are a UCT student or you plan on going to UCT in the future, give their videos a view. It's quite informative. Social media links are below as per usual. And as always, thank you and fuchik! A gentoo is a whore, a slut, someone who likes to get filled or takes pride in pumping any cunt or bra who they deem fit, which is basically everyone. But a gentoo is a special kind of tiff that goes the extra kilometer to look like a puskaknai. Female gentoos are also dubbed the loskinners.